how to change Facebook location setting. So if you are trying to change the location setting of your Facebook, then you are in the right place. Make sure to watch the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more videos like this. Now let's get into the video. So in order to change the location of your Facebook, you can go to your device setting. For that, if you are on your Facebook page, you have to go back to your home page and you need to open up to the apps, and here you have to tap and hold on the Facebook and you have to simply tap for app info. And once you are in the app info, you'll be able to see the permission. Simply tap over the permission under which various options like your camera, files and medias, microphone and many more options will be available. And you'll also be able to see the location option. Simply tap over the location and from over here you can choose either allow only while using the app or you can choose ask every time. By doing that, you'll be able to allow Facebook to use your location, or you'll be able to allow access for Facebook to use your device location. So you can choose this option according to your preferences and you can fix your problem. So this is how you can change your Facebook location setting. So I hope this video was helpful. If you have got any queries regarding this video, then you can mention down below in the comment section. Thanks for watching.